I love it. Another slave wanted back here, huh? What's wrong? Couldn't get over the bridge? You're lucky I don't fucking paste you. Why, I should... Wait, what the... Now, would you look at this? Where'd you get all this shit anyway? Whatever. Mine now. Thanks, Gab. I hit the jackpot today. Now get back in there and get to work. Or next time I'll just stake you out there for the drugs. How about instead of standing around out here?
Your friends are dead. You're next if you don't talk. You helped them escape. I know it. We can do this the easy way, or the I'd break you in fucking half way. Your choice. Fine. Have it your way. Fucking talk, you piece of shit.
Anthony's sick. He sent me to take his place.
Werner sent you, didn't he? Good. He finally found someone. We can't talk out in the open like this. Meet me in my house as soon as you can. We'll talk there. The guards are always watching me. But we shouldn't take too long. They saw you come in here, so they'll come looking for you if you take too long. I have a plan for getting you into Asher's palace, but we need to wait. In the meantime, you're going to have to blend in. I don't know what you saw on the way in, but the guards don't really take kindly to workers just standing around. You're going to need to look busy, or they'll sniff you out pretty quickly. And if they get too close, you don't look like you belong here. Outside of the mill, there are a bunch of old steel ingots just lying around. Every so often, the foreman puts out a work order to collect them. It's practically a death sentence, and they never assign it to anyone. They make us pick who's going to do it. Bastards. Yeah, well, the area is full of trogs. They're what most of us hope we never become. The contamination gets to everyone to some degree. For most people, it's some form of cancer. Sometimes harmless, sometimes not. For others, the contamination drives them insane. If it doesn't kill them, it changes them. They become animals, deformed and inhuman. It's not pretty. They're everywhere and they kill on sight. I can't really help you there. Ask around. Maybe check with Marco in the mill. He's been making some of our tools into weapons. You might even be able to find a gun on one of the dead bosses out in the steelyard. They... What was that?
What's going on in here, Medea? Who is this scab?
Nothing, sir. I was just telling this new worker about the job the foreman posted.
Oh, yeah? So she's the one that's going out to the steelyard, huh?
Yes, sir. I told her what she needs to do. She knows. 10 ingots, as fast as she can.
Well, then. I hope you also said goodbye. All right, playtime's over. Get to work, grinders.
Well, it's home, I guess. You see how they make us live? Home, sweet filth.
Yeah, what do you want? He's over in the mill. I don't see him except for meals.
So you're the lucky scab gathering ingots for me today, huh? Good to see a little enthusiasm for once. Well, follow me.
You're new, aren't you? Are you here from the Eerie Stretch? The Capital Wasteland? Ronto? Where's home? You're looking for Marco, hmm? What's he up to? He's over in the old control room, near the gate to Uptown. I'll let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
Hey, not so loud. The bosses can't see what I'm up to over here. Why would you? They'll probably thank you for the information with a bullet to the head. They don't give a rat's ass about you. Hey! Yeah. You're the one Medea told me about. Werner sent you, right? I can help you out. Take this. It's called an auto axe. Nice, huh? I make them out of the old car parts the breakers drag in from the city. Do what you can with it. Just be careful around the bosses. Make a wrong move, and you're done.
See that fella up there? You'll be seeing lots of those. And if you survive them, you'll probably run into those crazies that live up in the blast furnace. Tell you, why don't you do me a favor and get killed close to the door? That way, I don't have to walk so far to loot your corpse, eh? Here's the door. Get out there and grab some ingots. Don't come back without at least 10. Turn them into me and I'll see if I can slip a little something your way. Damn,
slip a little something your way.
down now. Look who made it back. I'll take those ingots, Scab. You just get back in there and get about your business. You got a real knack for this. Here, this might help you work a little harder. Original owner can't use it anymore on account of decapitation. There should be plenty out in the steel yard, especially higher up and around buildings. I hear there's a supply plant in the northeast. Should be plenty of ingots in there, too. All right, then. What do you have for me? Looks good. Guess I could spare this. Nothing like some... Yeah. Looks like you earned it. If you're heading back out there, these ought to help you with the trogs. Nothing... How about I give you some metal this time? Here. This armor was a special order for one of the hole fighters. Great against bullets, but didn't help him when he got pushed off the bridge. Nothing like some hip... Sure thing. Bit of a weird one here. Found it from some suck out of town. Some genius got to tinkering with his laser. Polished metal barrel, a few prisms in there, and he got this lethal light show. More metal for the mill. You bet I do. Check out this cutting edge of fashion. Wear this armor, and everyone's gonna want to get close to you. Which just means they'll be inside your blast radius, huh? Looks good. Guess you earned this. Used to belong to a desert priest. Said wearing it made him bulletproof. Course, that didn't stand up to a little testing. But damn if it wasn't a gloriously fun time. Nothing like some heavy labor, huh? Nope. Go grab a few more, and I'll see what I can spare for my star scavenger. Any luck out there? Well, there's still more out there. But I guess some other sucker can get killed looking for 'em.